Hey guys, it's Tess Whitehurst, and yay, I have a card reading for you this week from my Magic of Flowers Oracle deck. So this is for the week of March 12th, 2018. And we have for Monday, Tuesday, and first part of Wednesday, and by the way, this is for everybody who's watching, that was the intention that I set. So Monday, Tuesday, first part of Wednesday, we have Camellia, which is activate. Okay, so this is about getting energy moving. If you think about a bright red camellia and the activation energy of that bright red camellia, getting energy moving, and specifically thinking Monday, Tuesday, first part of Wednesday, thinking about being proactive and thinking about getting out into the world. You know, getting out of the house and out into the world and putting yourself out there in a social way. So there are sometimes when we want to attract and kind of like stay in one place and magnetize things toward us. This is not that. This is doing and activating, getting out, being proactive. So just remembering that in general, especially when you come to a crossroads and you're like, what do? Be proactive. Okay. Then we have, for the second part of Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, we have Tulip, Devotee of Beauty. So this one has been coming up for us recently, not just when I do readings on video, but when I, on Twitter, I sometimes will draw a card to get insight into what to share on Twitter. And I've been getting Devotee of Beauty a lot. And so this card is about remembering that our experience of beauty can go really deep. It's divine. It doesn't need to just be superficial. There's a really deep level to it. But specifically for us this week is to honor our own beauty. So remembering to do that, and we can sometimes kind of pass the buck on that, like, well, I just live in a culture, you know, where I'm not taught to think I'm beautiful. Well, guess what? We create culture. We change, we have the ability to change that, and it starts with us. So we all, me and you, it's our job to honor our own beauty, our physical beauty, our emotional beauty, our spiritual beauty. Look in the mirror, love yourself, honor the preciousness, the lovable nature of you. Then we have for the weekend, we have Lavender. And this is heal through joy. So we have St. Patrick's Day, Irish Heritage Day, and the new moon on Saturday, where I will be doing a Facebook Live ritual. So I hope you can join me for that. And this weekend during that new moon, it's remembering that joy is our natural state. So joy and happiness are different. Happiness comes and goes. Joy is our deep experience of connection, inspiration, and flow. We can feel deeply joyful and filled with grief or anger at the same time. It's not just having a smile on your face. It's being connected and inspired and flowing. So healing through joy this weekend, specifically thinking of doing whatever you need to do to get your emotions flowing. So that could be watching a sad movie. That could be dancing. These are things that get your emotions flowing. It could be that there's a conversation that you need to have. And it could be that you're feeling irritated or anxious or angry, and you could look more deeply. Well, what is that? Instead of just saying, you know, oh, it's just hormones. It's just, you know, I'm just in a bad mood. I'm just tired. Like, what is that really? And how can you honor that? What is the need that you have there? And honoring that and feeling that. And of course, always remember to dance, especially slowly to sad or sweet heart opening music if you really want to get those emotions flowing. And that is a key to joy. Okay, so that's your reading for this week. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time.